said one way or the other, this is Trey Lance's team. Now, you must be on staff, aren't you? Knew this whole story. Garoppolo's contract is the main problem. If he's on for week of the season, he is guaranteed $24.2 million. And they're not trying to pay him to be a backup like that. Jimmy G did pass the 49ers physical yesterday, so he will be practicing with the team, which is awkward. You weren't even told, we don't want you here, but you got to run out in those cute little shorts and throw the ball. It's like up. But Trey Lance will actually be front and center today at the first official practice in training camp, Santa Clara. A week ago, former 49ers head coach Jim Harbaugh, who now coaches for the University of Michigan, caught a lot of people's attention when he spoke at an anti-abortion event. But yesterday, he doubled down that he's told all the players on his football team that if they have an unwanted pregnancy, carry the baby to term. And if his wife, Sarah, will take the baby and raise it.
Why would you say that?
Because he's nuts, number one. Wow. What if, like, 20 of them, what if it's a good year? What if it's a good season and 20 of them good year?
Today and join us in our fight against hunger. Going on on now through the end of July.
Grocery outlet, bargain market.
Mom?
Dad, I humbly suggest you save some money and shop Amazon for back to school. It's for my growth, meaning my body's growing. And clothes you buy me this year will be very small, very soon. Plus, the clothes I love today will be out of style tomorrow. But at least your wallet doesn't have to be my fashion victim. If you shop local, this is helpful. Amazon. Spend less, smile more.
This is Larry Flick, owner of the Floor Store. We have in stock right now a truly huge selection of every kind of flooring, which we bought at pre-inflation prices, so we can offer it to you at prices we all thought were a distant memory. Now to August 8th, millions of dollars worth of carpet, hardwood, tile and stone, and much more, as much as 60% off. The Floor Store Summer Rollback Sale. Let's relive the good old days. Go to floorstores.com to find the nearest of our 9 showrooms. Of San Jose, the Floor Store, Bay Area Flooring Authority. Something you probably do know, Progressive can not only offer you a great price when you bundle home and auto, they offer you round-the-clock protection. Something you probably don't know, the average oak tree branch can hold 70 pounds. Something you probably do know, your neighbor is building their kid a treehouse. Something you probably don't know, a falling treehouse would take out your whole fence. Bundle your home and auto with Progressive and get more than a great price. Get round-the-clock protection. Something you know for the things you don't know. Covers for Progressive Casualty Insurance Company affiliates and third-party insurers. Bundle discount not available in all states and situations.
Grilling never smelled so good. Introducing new Kingsford Signature Flavors. Made with 100% real spices, Kingsford Signature Flavors flavor boosters can be added to any pre-lit charcoal or bought pre-mixed with Kingsford Charcoal Briquettes to add a whole new rich, full-bodied flavor and aroma to your cookout. For flavor you can see, smell, and taste, new Kingsford Signature Flavors. Kingsford.
I just use the free Upside app that pays you cash back for every gallon of gas you buy.
Wait a minute, are you saying cash when you buy gas with the Upside app?
Yes, I get real cash back every time I $100.
Wow, that's serious extra cash. I'm downloading the free Upside app now.
Download the free Upside app now to earn real cash back every time you buy gas. Use promo code WORK for a $5 bonus on your first tank. That's promo code WORK. You can cash out anytime. PayPal or an e-gift card for Amazon and other brands. Just download the free Upside app and use promo code WORK for a $5 bonus on your first tank. That's code WORK for a $5 bonus.
Home of the love trap. Now, while Danielle's boyfriend is out of town, she noticed another woman's makeup bag in the backseat of his truck. Now, he belongs to his sister, but Danielle doesn't believe him. So what's the real story? Who does the makeup bag belong to? That's what we're gonna find out next in the love trap.
Things haven't been quite the same.
feeling that something's off in your relationship.
What? What do you have to say now?
The Big Bay Morning Team uncovers the truth.
Hey,
Bay Area cheaters, beware.
Not at all.
Benny, Nikki, and Greg are setting the love trap on 99.7 Now.
Danielle says that she's pretty sure her boyfriend has been messing around behind her back, but he's giving her the runaround. She's turning to us. What's up, Danielle?
Hey, guys. How's it going?
It's going all right for...
Yeah, I am, pretty sure that my boyfriend, Chris, is, messing around behind my back.
What makes you think that?
A couple weeks ago, he was out of town, and I had to go over to his house to get some of my stuff. And, when I was there, I went to go get my yoga mat, which I usually just kind of keep in the garage. And when I'm there, I noticed that there's this makeup bag in the back of his truck. And, I freaked out when I saw it. I was, trying to open the truck. It was locked. I, pretty much tore his house apart looking for this truck key, but I couldn't find it.
So obviously the truck was in the garage, and then you were peeping in the truck.
Yeah, I was peeping in the truck because I couldn't find my yoga mat, and I was like, maybe he put it in his car and he's gonna bring it over to my house or something. I don't know, but I saw that makeup bag in the backseat though. He's lucky. I almost broke one of his windows. I was so mad. I had to get in the backseat. Yeah, I calmed down, but I did call him and I asked him about the bag, and he. You better not do that. You can't just, ambush me the second I get home. So I told him fine. But then, this morning I'm thinking, hey, I'm going to ambush you on the radio instead. That's a much better plan.
I like your style, girl. I like your style.
Yeah.
That is what we do.
Mm. Yeah.
We're going to play a song when it's over. We're going to call your boyfriend and set the love trap, okay?
Okay. All right.
Cuddle with me all night. Give me one love, won't be my sunlight. Tell me lies, we can argue, we can fight. Yeah, we did it before, but we'll do it tonight. Yeah, that fro black boy with the gold teeth, your dark skin looking at me like you know me. I wonder if you got the G or the B. Let me find out the C coming over to me. Away, but
night, so I really don't have time to talk, so...
Was there better time for me to call you back, or do you have 30 seconds?
I mean, to be honest with you, man, I'm really trying to get going. I don't know what the nature of this call is.
Mom, I'll tell you real quick, within 30 seconds, you feel free to keep packing while I talk. But as a new shop we're doing right now, man, is we're running a special. So we're giving away a free bouquet of flowers each day to a local resident in Hercules. And Chris, you are today's winner, so congratulations. And like I said, free flowers plus free delivery. So if you say yes to me right now, I'm going to deliver flowers for free. So before you even get home, flowers will be waiting at your doorstep.
Yeah, really, flowers are pointless to me.
Well, if flowers are pointless to you, I can send them to someone else on your behalf.